Who are we?
We are ushering in a new era of undiluted connection to the Father.
We are the comeback generation. Where others have faltered, we will push farther.
We are love perfectly balanced with truth.
We are wisdom undiluted by youth.
We are not cause-driven, we are Christ-driven.
Undivided, calling forth hope, we are united.
We are not deceived by the enemy's agenda.
We know whose we are. We remember.
We are a people created to light it up.
We are the fires. We are the embers.
The flames of our spirit will catch the wind of the gospel.
And rush through this nation through cities of hostiles.
And resurrect what was dead through his love.
We get their attention until they look up.
We are the houses and churches of Christ.
Countering hate with compassionate lives.
We are tried, tested, we are tokens.
Of a being whose love is never broken.
We are the people who stay.
With the lonely, the others betray.
We are peacemakers, yet ready to fight.
We're sons of the King. It's our right.
To take back our kingdom and reign.
We are warriors, princesses, and saints.
We are who we are. We don't wonder.
We don't doubt our inheritance. We ponder.
The words of God who has called us.
By his name we are known, because he has bought us.
We are the beginning of change. We won't give up.
We will measure our words against his love.
We're a body. Who he says we are, we become.
We are light. We appear.
We are custom.